Hello friends, here are the steps to turn off the hardware acceleration in Internet Explorer 10 on Windows 8 based PC. Open Internet Explorer 10 desktop version. Click on gear icon at the top right corner of the window and then select Internet Options. Click the Advanced tab and then select Use Software Rendering instead of GPU Rendering. Click OK and then close and reopen Internet Explorer for the changes to take effect. Have a nice day.